Today we're going to try to take on the Jackson Warren. Extreme difficulty versus mode against Marina. Now, if it's like any of the other versus mode, it's going to be incredibly difficult. These AIs are nothing to joke with. Kind of cutthroat, so they're going to tear me apart if they get the chance. I play with Horace Murray. He's supposed to be concentrated on some skills, yeah, along with some parks. So, I'm gonna throw some parks in here. Got these farmlands I can use. Use mostly houses. Cemetery. Coal power plant. Those. Some workshops in here, some coal power plants. What we're going to try to do is actually pollute their deck. He has a lot of cards where he can give the other player his cards. So we'll just build some stuff on his side, give him some pollution. We can do take an electronics plant, that'll be helpful for what we're doing. Tried to do factory towns before, usually they don't work. This doesn't work. I might switch to the new science guy, but he's a little too geeky. Too close to home for me.
This is City Hall. Affirmative. Apologies, civilian. Can we have a major operation?
Well, this is apparently a military character we're gonna fight against. Like he's trying to fight Patriot Burger from taking over the city. Just a chain of monotonous, monotone burger restaurants.
Wait, we can't let you do that. You can help us prove yourself against our top agents, and
we haven't exactly been popular in the media after we used the bombs that we may or may not have to blow up all that greenbelt land that didn't exist. Agreed.
So, I already see a lot of technology here. Factories, which is good because that's what I want to build. This big borehole. Well, I guess there's landmarks later on in the game. I read some of the achievements is like you can build a landmark. How to build that though. I'd like to. Yeah. Alright, how do we want to start this? We got three terms here. That house is coming up. I can put some down. You want to try to win this first column? Sure, you try these. Right here. This here. Put this. Build this on their side. We're on the blue side, they're on the purple side. Later on, we're going to give that to them with one of our. Drop the first house down. Give us 1 point in that column. See if we can put add some more points in there. And we have this workshop. Side. They can't build on my side, so it might be just messing. Keep going. You must have a bonus of railways. grab the bombs in case. I don't want fun, man. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out this pollution card. Let's go to the skate park. We can start. What I don't want to do with this house. This safely put up here. I'm going to put the house down. Put the house here. Now I can do it with the house. Building a block over there. I'd like to find my house. They've already taken that over. Go ahead and give them a negative one. Along with boosting eyes there. This is huge.
Fall back.
We're going for different stuff. It'd be a messy battle if we're both building like that. Really hurt her much, but I can always nice get another economy bonus. We're getting the green. What if I'm the green? A lot of negative ones if you're just building like that. Look at that. You're on the green. Then get what's what? Get a conversion card. You take that column, that'll really use the second column. But he's probably gonna do it anyway. Give me a chance to get that blockchain bonus. Watching. I could probably take this section. I won't be able to take it this time. I don't want to give her that benefit. We're going to put this here. Take this one. We're playing with similar tactics here. Yeah. This conversion building might not make sense for most battles since everything is being approached with negative. Yeah, what they don't imply here is that they're actually not just a point collector building, it's actually your point collector building. But a rather important distinction. I could take a negative one and I could point it at her and say, yeah, that's her building. I don't want to build a sports club yet either. I could convert her building to my building. Yeah, that's actually my building. Good. That would take away from my point. I've already won that column. Issues in silos. We're definitely going with similar strategies here, it's going to be kind of messy. That would be good enough. What's this? One card left, really jump. That's a jump. Lost time. Progress the technology tree here a little bit. That's interesting. She's actually taken her office, her silos, and built them one on top of the other. I was wondering if that was possible. Apparently it is. That's what that symbol means. The symbol here inside the office tower actually stack the office towers on top of each other. That might be a winning strategy for me. It doesn't have any office towers. What might I do with the bosses? Go ahead. I'd like to do it now. Warehouse into my deck. I don't want to collect points from anywhere. Honestly. Well, this is place to do it would be right here. Really going hard in on this position. I'm kind of hoping she does win this call, and I don't have to build too much on it. I'm going to lock in her negative points in this first row. Yeah, hopefully I have a chance to actually do something. Expensive houses. This is getting real messy. Got a house over here. Not sure I can take a prison down. I could try. I want to get rid of my house. It's not helping me. Purchase. I'm gonna get some pollution cards and something over to her. See if I can pollute her deck enough. I'm gonna turn this to positive. I can actually win that column, that'd be great. Now, notice I didn't fix the other one because I want that to be negative. There's 5, I have negative 2. He actually is only. this card, that would give me a lot of good stuff. Like a workshop, better chances of building up a wall. Or anything that's not negative. I want to see what happens if I try to convert one of them. Alright, still stayed hers. Okay, that was a waste. Now available. This game, she really got. She got a lot of points, but I didn't really gain a section. She's way ahead in the technology tree too. And now my explanation threshold is up at 4 before hers too, even worse. Now I had to hit 4 just to win a column, but. No matter where I put this, it's going to hurt both of us. You have a house coming up. We'll win one there. Really into the military industrial complex. A lot of debt, a lot of pollution. Also mansions after that. I have a green coming up. I'm gonna put this here. Office tower. Here. I can probably convert it later on. Positive. To positive. 2 more points. He's way ahead in the technology tree. See if I can get her in. Let me take. Like dirty. Here. Not winning right now. Professional coach isn't. Let me build a microbrewery. Oh, office times. Who's that? Boosted my first column by 1 point. Okay. The guy's house. Figure out which one she wants. And not my mom. Now we're gonna build up here. Giving her lots of pollution. Why she's still at a 3 threshold. And she's putting stuff down, not letting her do that. Grant her expenditure threshold. How she do? Got a new US technology.
In your face.
Three more points for me.
Can't touch this.
I got a bunch of positives. Got one. I only got one turn left though. Put this. From a negative into a positive, literally. A workshop. This. As many houses I can't get in the road deck right now. That's a new point. Oof, that was rough. That was really vicious.
Come at
me. With another prison. Myself. Or here. Interesting. We're building prisons too. Again. We can have to punch it from there. Purchase one. Keep this positive. Pretty difficult. Building everything negatively. But these points here. start expanding my tree even more because I need more houses. Good place to build an estate. Finish off the block and take away one of her. I could build a green up there. Build one down. Although she's gonna pollute it. So. Doesn't have a lot of point collecting buildings right. That's what we need to do is collecting food. Try to see if I can get, I can really get a house there. All I can do is maybe put a building down and then convert it later. I'm gonna put this office tower right here. I'll have to convert it later using this conversion token. Star is the one I want to be boosted. Burden. I actually got two turns left here. I actually will be able to do it. Has more points. I guess I don't want to. Well, we're going to convert now. Both sides own now. Going for the purple technology. I need two turns? What's it taking from the next turn? Is she one? Bro. I completely beat out here. I think it's a good map. Last one, I was hoping that she would win it. I want to discard the 10. We're going to put this here, protected from her discard, like getting rid of it. I'm going to get rid of the house too. I don't really want to be good in this. Building parks.
I am covered.
You
Built this house. Last thing I do. Bury down on top of this plus one. I don't want to go in there. Ooh. Leave my coffee house. What's that? I burned one of my guns to be hers. That's pretty mean. Wow. Okay, first we got. Good contentment. I'm content. That might have. Come on. There we go. Cards to see. Get rid of. I don't want to go around. Kind of the way it is. Build this here. Oh, wow, that's my building again. Going for that turn. I've got two turns left here. What did I draw? It's only 10 minutes of my laptop. I said 10 minutes. Yeah, it's good. Okay. Guess we got the right one. Even then, I don't know if that's good. This. I'm going to boost this up to being loud. Give me a nice wide park. Goodbye in prisons. This will not. Give me one of the points. That was originally my points. Got up at the top. But, I can boost her expenditure list even higher. Even keep mine at 4 for a little bit longer. For that to be truly useful, I need to finish off one of these rows and try to push it forward so that I can lock in some of more columns at the current cost of 4. Yes, here. Some really nasty buildings. He's at 5 now. Really good for me. Actually, don't want to be handy. Hold on, that's another present. I'm in prison. Messed up. She's gonna can't too much about it. I can clear out this first column. How to clear out this one? You forgot anything. 5. Put this here. I think I find out the thing for the turn, but oh man. Get all those points. That just gave me a loss right there. I was hoping they were going to give that point to me. They gave it to the other random. Like a girl. He's building parks in this game. This one is like, ooh, why would he? Value on this. Can't play the cemetery. I'll discard the microbrewery. I want to use the microbrewery. Hurt something. I'm gonna get a 5. You could just win a column. I'll convert something in that column to be really neat. I could get an achievement for getting this negative 10. I'm gonna do. Get the achievement at least. Boom! You're gonna lose. It was big. Silos on top of silos. You know what I mean? Negative 1 to her here. And discard. Two places for houses. Actually collect you 0 points. Not many houses at all. She's mostly just building presents. Cool. Wow. I'm actually at negative points in this one. Yeah, I got the achievement. I got the year fired achievement. Now, yeah. What I was going for. Not something you really want to achieve, but I achieved it. Trying to build a park up again here. Gotta keep my technology tree still growing. Difficult. Got it. End of the game is right up ahead. Don't have to do this shit. Watching the AI lag out like this. The light bulb over her face. About doing something. They have to get cards like that. First time I've seen a four-piece card. Is it not through depletion? Why would you want to keep depletion? Just to finish this block off and give me that next point, I'm going to build that here. We're going to... still technology. Apparently that did not work. There's a car up here. This is a barracks. Can't hurt it yet to have an office tower for it. Station next. Didn't hurt it. Figures. How those dormitories are heavy. Yeah, this has been a big loss. I've already gotten the achievement, so I probably could just exit the game now. We're gonna finish it up. Push up this block. Down. I don't want to put more houses down there. Painful to watch. Put this here. You're not ruining my hopes and dreams. It's okay. Do what's next. Again, there's no way for me to actually win this. We're gonna make this town this tall. Looks nice. Back points we have this here. Like that. Got any other skills I can use? In the car shop, worth getting, really. I'm in the purple section. I get this car, these kind of cars here. Destroyed my hand. Destroyed it. Keep building onto my tenements. Ah, you can't affect my trailer parks. Oh, seriously? For the next game, when I fight play against her, I'll have to use like a religious thing to a religious building to try to keep her from taking all my points. And we'll put a skateboard here. It's going back to mine, good. I should didn't finish it off in time. Definitely lost this one. At least I got my achievement out of it. contrast again. We're gonna switch over to Giles because he's actually my favorite. I like building farms. Pick two of those. Two of those. Picking more houses. Move. I really want to bring one of those. I'll just take silos. Take a couple of groves. We're gonna bring along an electronics plant. I think she's gonna be building a lot of those. We will take along a religious building just because I'm not sure what she's trying to do. This is a try. We can build farm lanes in with industrial stuff. You know, farms. I'll just do this for fun. Put a church down in my neighborhood. I wish she was going to build that on top of my house. That's what she does. The trash plant's useful because I'm going to be able to take her points. Turn them into useful industrial points for me. Put that there. It does ruin my farm hands, but we're gonna get ruined. And then some more. We're gonna start. I don't really want to be building houses. I'd like to be building is farmhouses. Quite close enough, though. That's gonna be fun. Watch this. Aha! Now your prison has a grove next to it. Farmhouse stand out here. 1 minute, two. I don't have a barn yet, I'd like to have a barn. Put another farmhouse in. Yeah. bastard. Our new farmhouse block. Right back to you. I think I'm gonna want some silos. Not well protected at all. Okay, no, I should drop this over here. Just to be a butt. I gotta finish this first row soon, so I can move forward and try to reverse the prison. There's a lock in her negative one. What else could I? No, to lock it in, I'd have to lock build that in. Actually, okay, then. Unblock. Let me do it. I like barns. I get a lot more room to farm out here. Start doing. Get my barn in time. I can grow that column out more and add some more farmlands onto it. If I make that farmhouse stronger, I could probably take that entire row. The property place farmland. To give me some. I was thinking she was going to. I'm gonna need a barn to be placed there. I'm placing across there. We need to replace hard. Okay, but like, how can we replace this card the best? Best way to do it would be the farmland. And do that. Place their pollution with more farmland. Wait for this farm to finish out, and I can do something at all to good stuff. Oh man, I actually ruined that last row. I did. I could put a farmland down on this -1 over here. At least boost the one in the previous row. boosted too high. A grove I can put down over there, wood. Where's it? You're gonna hear. Right. Prison's back. Is that prison back to positive? I've got three moves here, and I have not decided what I'm going to do with them. I'm going to click. Get rid of this. House. Be wrecking the house on this. I don't mean me. Find me. Put some more trees in here. To start, I'm going to be expanding my budget tree. I need one down there. Maybe she tends to hold me dead up here. We have more room to build, it actually benefits me. Actually, eliminate all my points. Direction I have. Not the silence. Negative 3. All those points. Yeah, it's just a wash. I didn't actually gain any. In fact, I've actually lost a lot of ground here. Farmer's market is going to be right. I'll put my house down. Oh. Find me out of that. We're going to come out here, we're going to build a farmhouse. of trash on my farm, aren't you? Not many options here for actually gaining points. I've made it so that she's the only one in the game. You push this along. So. We'll jump. I don't want to hit it. Figure out what to do. Might be time to start. Portrait's a good idea, but I'd rather have a vin. I'm still at 3 too. Using a lot of expense. Put here. So I build a house on his one, he's trying to win. Now he wants to keep that at 0. Probably wants to turn it positive, but he doesn't want to turn it too positive. So I'll put him in a really interesting spot. Both interesting spots because I basically can't do anything. No farms. Right now. Not even useful one. Really high up to the I'm going to build this here. I'm going to put... I don't think she's going to be able to win that one, so I'm going to stick this at 1. Now, I only got 1 turn left. Not much useful stuff to do. Religious building now. I should gain these points up here. Dirt Mush helping me expand my form. It'll expand it even further up into there. Yeah. Technology tree is just too far ahead. Here. If it locks me at 2, it's better than nothing. Fix that. I'm gonna try to keep it to myself. Might as well benefit from there. Nice farmland. Got a house I can build. That one. Into next. These aren't houses. I gotta keep this one negative. For the next 4 months. I need a card. Crippling silos. Really brutal. Really, really brutal. Now, need to be pushing this forward, not backwards. Really block this one. No. Okay, nope. Okay. Oh, I see. Actually, only getting 2 points out of that. That was actually your plan, was to have that next bit. Get the pants off me. I'd like to win that outright. I need a farmhouse, and I don't have one right now. House down here. Not gonna be enough to die for my current. I want a house in there. If it was negative, I'd take it. Not at this point. Things here isn't going to give me anything. I don't even have farmlands to get put it with. We'll put it up here with the other ones. Take all his points. Need to expand that before I can build on to more of it. Not me. No, that was a mistake. I wanted to grove that thing. I want to save both of these. Should be getting good because I've already won the farm. That's going to give me an extra 2 points and deeper. Well, I can lock that one. Down, but I'm like my farmhouse. I don't even want to do that one yet. Gotta do something. Barn or a farmer's market before I can do it properly. Thank you. our planet just blown up. Oh man. Opened her up to be able to do that. They're placing that one thing back there.
Or
what? Complete nonsense. We're gonna put this farmhouse in right here. He's gonna play with it. Maybe plans it over time. We put one down here, he's gonna play with it too. Just put the wind playing this bit. And they call it extrude. Gives me an opportunity here. I'm gonna go ahead and build in. I want this clock. I wanna build this parking down here. To do that, I need to be building farms up here. I have to be next turn up. Get something negative going down there. Blow up the building. Might be useful. Start building libraries to help me a little bit. Yeah, stick to vineyard and stuff. Orchards. Do it. Get crazy. Barns. Which one do we want to expand here? bombing him. This way. I need a grove to finish off this thing, but wait. Ooh, we should take my points too.
Come at
me. That'll teach me. I thought I had a really good solid column in here. Suddenly I've got a not a solid column. What happened? Way too brutal right now. I'd really like to have a grove. I just don't know where they are anymore. Start building an orchard. All the keys to winning this? What just happened? One of the keys to winning this, I found, is you have to really be placing in areas, mostly. Just really hard to build there when it's like negative 5 and all you've got is houses. How do you build in such an area? Poison the well. We're gonna start building an area. Magma plus one max block size. Casino, my option. Much better card purchasing opportunity. That's nine. This is a wreck. Oh, she removed Scrumpy. Excellent. Put that arm out. Use one. Are there any prisons? Good building. Now, if this X plus 10, this plus 1, there we go. farmhouse going down. Wreck. It should be a max. So put this down right here. Put a police station down. I'm gonna have to remove some of these other cars down as well. I keep this one. Other things bad. Probably I'd like to give to her, but I need more. Oh, I'll use the scrumpy. Now we're feeling scrumpy. Try to keep this long enough. I grew. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to push this along so that I can. Hard to get this down in that place. I shot these first two columns. Give me a little more shroom to build my farms. What I need right now. I need one more turn. Let's build a house. I don't know how to pull it through. I mean that hurt. Jesus. No way to win when she does that. How do you fight a prison?
Fall back.
Right through the throat. Right through the throat. We're gonna do pop that back up. Get you guys. Corran's out here. Orchards. Family extent. House. Some more family. Get that victory call now. Up a barn in there. The barns are one use on the south. I don't have any more barns. Are those dormitories? We'd really like to see. Crazy. Crazy town. Give her some coffee.
Anyone fancy a pint?
Coffee. Built. I got a barn coming up. Oh. Barn is key right now. I want to take that first column. I need to take that first column. I don't even care. I'll take it. I put a dormitory on top. There we go. Build a game. Is this actually doable?
Oh, maggot.
Who goes?
This is City Hall.
Affirmative.
Apologies.
Right. Another try. More cautious. My houses. No, you want to. Prison, right? Like that. I got another one waiting for you too. Peace. Down, I'll get in at one. I'll have two purchases. I need a bar. Duplex would be nice, but I don't think it's gonna be helpful. Promise. Thank you. everything right now, some demolition parts. Start blowing up the prisons as they go in. Farmland's town. Doesn't take that. I'd have no more house. Oh. I'm building on my farm. Built here. Give me one more point. One more point. I won't be doing anything helpful for myself. As usual, there's absolutely nothing I can do. Give her more points. This does nothing for me. A lot of options. Put the barn there. Put a house here. Save my farm for when I can actually use it here. As it is now. I don't see anybody win this game. Unless I have a card that I can get, I can start rolling out the prisons. And I need to be building, like, beams around the prisons. And now if I do that, she's still going to build. Just replaced all the pollution cards with silos. I think business today. Take this and the economy bonus. Too many points. Three houses in my head. go to the post office. Do stuff, some of the stuff I don't want. Am I ready to do that? I would open up the small column to build the metal platform. Put that on metal. My house is going in. Vineyards. Goal here now. Stay in the game with the prisons. And actually pop the grill on that. We're almost out of time now. Okay, I got you. Got you. Really gonna solidify what I'm doing. What's going on? I needed one that this is a real solid tie. Hell no. And then the market. Go be your vicious self. There you go. Be vicious. Alright. responsible for it. Faster. I have two groves here. I have to put some positives here. Can't take advantage of it.
Yeah, she's ruthless.
This needle 6 here. Goes not even done, so I got another move here. Not that I can do anything. It'll be fun to think. I really need a house. No. Special trick would be to try to boost her here, up to 4. Thanks, buildings. Can't keep her to. Start blowing up to build some. That scrub view was really painful last time. I need to build a farm up before I start burning that. Maybe be destroying all those. Touching it. No one's really building blue, otherwise that plaza would be pretty nice, but no one's building blue. Expensive to do. Play fun. Can't do it. Farmhouse. We will plan phase two. Ruthless. How you can't affect it. Virtuous protects it. So vicious, man. So vicious. At one point. Taking that one point. Stop me. I want her to have one more point. I really want her to have one more. I cannot get it in there unless I have it demolished. I don't have it demolished. Hurts. More farmlands. Not really an ideal for farm either. Let's switch to another strategy, should be good. And just when you thought that you're safe putting something there, you stack triple silos on top of it. Everything you've done is just completely pointless. I have an evil idea. I don't think it's going to help that. It'll help a little bit. Alright. I should boost our points by doing that. A lot more space to build on. Oh, I hate quarries. Just demolition right back in my deck. or that card into. Kill me on me. Great, they're preserved. Finish your story. Better than mine. Hurts me. Negative points. Yeah, I'm about to do that. Still losing. Hard to. Look at this one last piece down here. No one wants to fill in. Put a house in. Farm house in. One point here, one point there. I think I'm actually okay with ordering this off and saying, alright, you can have all these negative points. Have all those negative points. Take those negative points. And here. I have a farmlands in there, I can just ignore it and keep going. That's what I think I'm gonna do. I'm landing right here. And probably clean up now. Get the crap out of it. That'll give me some economy. Corporation, purple technology area. I can't remember the last card I bought. Thank you for the negative. You're wrong. Go careful, because I'm real fast. Next time we're gonna do it. Let's turn this into a 1. Drop that on there. Add a barn. Hope she doesn't build on my side. She probably will.
I don't want to shoot myself in the foot here, I should start thinking ahead too.
Man, they're gonna kill me. He's here. Front house. Oh, I should still build a build. There's a bug in this game then. This should have expanded. Possible maximum possible size of some block by 2 buildings. So, that's not a bug. Did it wrong. Because the barn counts as 1. And then this is the other, so. I just put it down wrong. This. I put a couple more down around the little farm there. Gotta do it before she builds here. Builds there, it's gonna freeze it out. I don't think I can invert it. It has a minimum of 2, so if I invert it, it wouldn't help. Do much of any of those. They are green though, right? Best thing I could possibly do is attach myself to it. The house in my next turn. For the blockchain. Well, I find that highly unlikely in terms of being possible, but I will go along with it. Back forward to it, or just blow it. We're gonna blow it up. Well, I spent a lot of time building that. She's gonna just blow it up. Doesn't work for me. Now you're gonna get a -4 until I can fix it. I will fix it, believe me. Fixed. What farmhouse? Or there's no reason to. Doesn't do much with prisons. Boom! You daddy. Ever build in my area? Who owns it? Who got the point? I'll just let you have the negative.
boom.
Victory's in sight. Corey's still affecting everything. Corey's way back there, too. If I'd have been less required, then I should have blown it up, but I don't have it. What should I do here? What do you think? I don't want to invert anything, but we're just going to have to build. Really high level building. Going on. Really is. Part of the game.
Yes.
I want to get through 3 stars, all I really need is 6 points. Hold on. This little bit of a I need a lot of pound. That's my cue. Build one. Arms one. Your grow back here.
I am rubber.
You are glue.
How much point in that though? I built out real well. How wrong I need that invert part, and there it is. Ruin my chance to be able to do anything else useful. But it's worth it. You win. Can't wait to destroy the other person's chance of winning. Pretty awful. We got this beat here. we swing it the right way, I might even be able to get the cars. He's not playing poison, is he? I need like one more to get 7 points to get the proper bonus. I have a minus one and a five too. Whoa! That was messed up. I can still fix this. This will give me 1 point. Sure, she actually tries it. I need to actually try. That's a prison right there. You don't see that she has one, but she did. Possibly, she probably could win. That's the only way she'll win. Or any chance of doing anything. Wow. Ruthless. If I put this down right now, I'd win. Alright, church rate.
You've earned my respect, Maggot.
You know, if you respect people, then.
Maggots are useful. They recycle carrion and got, why not take it as a compliment? Ooh, and don't get me started on what the world would be like without common brachycephalus and fly.
Oh, we will.
One. I'm not surprised by that one. I was really close at 23 points. If I had John just a little bit better. More points, I know. At three. Well, I hope you enjoyed. That's how you beat Jackson Warren. The Marina is an extremely difficult character to play against. she will drive the land values all down and then build the prison. And when she builds the prison, everything goes right. You're going to need some inversions or a way to massively gain the value of the cards that you're building upon in a positive direction. So you have to go one way or the other. But you're going to need some aggressive tactics in terms of either demolition, inversion, or groves. The groves are useful because you can take, get a spot close enough to the prison, take the prison, change it from a -4 down to a -4, which is a +4, down to -1 for the person. +1. Inverted. So, care for the prisons. Give it a shot. Have some fun. Talk to you later.